Hey, welcome back to the No Map stuff. I'm doing as Cody here on the Valheim as No Map, the character. I was just kind of thinking about how these floors are probably above the bed, but I think that's sort of an interesting touch, maybe. Can't sleep at this time, but should be able to sleep later. We'll just make it a little bit more enclosed. These a little different. Let's see where we can put container. There we go. Yeah, see, so that's kind of interesting. We can put the containers on top of the bed. Yet to be seen if I can sleep on it like this, but that's fun. I think it would be better to go this way. Hello, chest. Number one. Chest number two. And heck, why not chest number three? Cooking stack here. Good to go find some more berries and shrooms soon. Thought I had berries here. I guess I grabbed them already. Full belly. Chunky stuff for now, like building material. Food. Skins. Got it. Okay. Stuff I don't need yet. Where do I hear that deer? Guess it's pretty far. So I do want to get a little bit more food. All right, so that's the distance with fog. And I gotta have a workbench before I can build these. All right, interesting. I do forget I want to bring stuff like that with me. No, for now. Okay. Yeah, this is keep things cool, man. Do some ground leveling. was where the mushrooms were, I believe. We'll find out later. Also forgot to set a timer.
Yeah.
Sort of get the circumference of this thing. Pathed out. Okay, looks like it stops there. Ooh, a structure. Bees. I know something I can do. Oh, does that not make it fall? There we go. Yay, honey. Okay. Hmm. Hello, tree. Structure be solid, feels good. Structural integrity. What do we got between here and there that I missed? Where exactly are we going? Let's continue. Go in this direction. Yeah, I know, I'm getting hungry. Alright, so this is me. Nice little circle around that ravine. Ooh, piggies. Holy smokes, the piggies. Ow. Fire. All right, so that's great. Found a little piggy nest. And, you know, a little shelter and a bee. Good night. Yes, I sleep with my feet in the box. We can go a bit more stamina. We're on day 3. Go get a sneaky up on that pig. Hey, Dang it. Oh, he's going back home. Right, let's get his attention. Hey, buddy. Stinking pig. What's that pig doing? Meats to eat now. Look at that boar. Where's he going? Good. Continuing to grab as much of the flint as I can see now would be good. Probably use a few more stone. See what else we got over here. So we've got ourselves a nice little circle. Good selection of boar. And a few places for mushrooms have been found. Berries, but I would like a few more. I can go for the deer, since I'm kind of ready to sneak around a little bit more. Oh, nice fishy. Plopping up on the shore would be useful. Good ground here. Deer. Okay, there's one there I can maybe get after. Sneaky. Yes. Yay, deer stuffs. Alright, so we got plenty of ingredients for health food now. Never-ending supply of honey as soon as I get back and install that bee hive. I thought I saw mushrooms. Oh, here we go. Get a load of the piggy. Four minutes rested. Oh, he's coming back. Where's he going? Rock's messing with him. Dang it! Okay. That's good. Getting plenty of boar ingredients. This is where I've gone so far. So I just want to stay in there. I think I see mushrooms. Ranch. Yes. Mushrooms. Great. Exactly the kind of thing I'm looking for right now. All right. Could cook more meat. To eat more meat. Get my bee stuff going. So let's go back home and do that. Gonna keep an eye out for anything interesting around. Raspberries, signs of black forests. Necessarily look like it. Plenty of deer I'm scaring away. Can't get around this fella. 37 seconds till my rest is gone, but I'm back, coming back to cook lots of food. Got another deer. All right. Rested buff it is, and food cooking. I can't get it. I'm burning. Okay. Got lots of good food here. A little weird getting in there, I guess. Have to get stuck in there. Funny. All right. Made lots of good food here. Yay, yay, yay. Make the bees hive. More wood. Boom. Beehive right here. Crude bow it is. Next thing I need is a chopping block. Could eat another bite. And this is the end of the episode. So, talk to y'all later. I'm gonna eat another bite when I get back. Nomap continues.